A new Spanish word. Hi everyone, the word of the day is despreocupado. Despreocupado. This means carefree, easygoing, and it also means the opposite of being stressed out. Despreocupado is masculine and despreocupada is feminine. The plural form is despreocupados and despreocupadas. Let's see a few examples. Mañana tengo un examen, pero estoy despreocupada. Mañana tengo un examen, pero estoy despreocupada. Te ves despreocupado a pesar del problema. Te ves despreocupado a pesar del problema. Okay, that was the word of the day. Let me know in the comment section down below any other examples that you want to share or any comments about this topic. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget also to click on the bell icon so you get notified every time I upload a new video. Like up this video and I'll see you next time. Bye!